Trust the process.
Fuck that.
Plus, I got my boy AA with me. I got no fear.
Give me all the tips, please.
This is fucking funny.
First tip, you lay down your little AoE thing, then you use your E. Then you deal more damage. Get your Q!
You're really just trying to annoy Jack.
Just go for first blood. Come on, dude.
You okay? You choking on something over here?
Choking on some dick.
He said he's choking on some
dick. Fucking fat cock, let's go.
Fudge with the fleshies.
I'll take it. No flesh heaps, but no
combat. Oh, it's a mid silencer. I don't think Windranger wins that if he goes for the QE build.
Underlord? What?
That seems weird, thanks.
Oh, I got one more.
It's offlane for sure. With Shaman.
Boss 4.
I guess try laning? No good.
For a sec. I just want to beat this guy out of fucking lane. He's not going to get any hits.
Very scary for me though, because of the Shaman threat.
Yeah, I know. I'm just making sure he's not getting any hits for a second.
Hey, don't tell him what to do. Don't tell him what to do.
Oh, you're right.
No, don't fucking tell him what to do. He's making fucking butter.
Incoming Vino. Hookers calculating. Oops.
Gotta get this range creep deny. Man, they're just both going for the fucking deny. With that much fucking base damage. No mana.
Sorry, we're doing good. We got 11 denies and ass bitches.
Try and get this wave denied. Getting hit by the creeps.
Well, I'm coming down. He's on the ground, and we're already looking for him. From a
stone. You made him respond for you. Yes, ma'am.
Got level 3 rod, that guy dies in this episode.
I'm dying here. Yeah, I die. Yep. Even global. Wow. It's not like I was getting out anyway. Double kill! Keep my way! This guy goes triple null even with fucking Windranger? This guy's a fucking maniac, dude. He dies, I think?
Nope. Did you blast him, Jack?
Yes, he did. I mean, I've been trying to train him on how to play AA, but he won't listen.
Yeah, let me get the room handle.
Yeah, I would love that.
Yeah, they're forward tossing.
Shitty global. Killing spree. I have ulti in 25.
Ooh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Flesh sheep. Yo! No. 5 health! The flesh sheep. The flesh sheep.
I'm
gonna come down now. Your middle tower is defending itself.
Oh, Jesus. Fucking sweat fest.
Double kill!
Is this a mid-tower right here? Get this underlord.
Just give me one of those.
Here, I'm gonna wrap.
You ready to run?
Go.
Hold on, I'm trying to pop us out. Maybe I get it.
The silencer could combo me.
Oh. Come here. Go, I have haunt.
They have a lot of stuns. I gotta wait till they commit.
They're right there.
Ready, go.
Yeah, I'm showing myself here.
Any hookers? Oh my god. Feels good, man.
Pop goes the weasel.
Seven flesh heaps. It's not 42, but I'll take it.
I'm wrapping around the back.
The Wind Ranger flub. Yes. Shackle shots. She's silenced.
She is probably dead. Wow.
Vino's ambitious. Tiny went brown boots, moonshot, crit stick.
What a savage.
Didn't see that going wrong.
Ooh. Got any dodgers in chest?
The cleanup crew, right?
Well, if my ag's going, dude, it's like,
yeah, especially because it was trapping them right by the snakes. We end.
We got Tip Chom in there for trapping his team. That was amazing.
The illusions kind of finished the job on the trap.
Just go top.
I don't know, creeps from top though. And I don't really do a lot of damage.
It's fine. Alright, get back. Yep.
Ooh, godly.
Go for me.
I'm Paladin Sword.
Alright, and I'll keep. I wanted it anyway, but.
Fight.
Ah, oh, your goddamn illusions!
I'm going in. Help! Whatever. I did enough damage.
Again.
You guys are all pretty well.
The enemy's middle tower passes into history. The enemy's middle tower has been destroyed.
Does he forget that I still have defusal and can destroy him?
Give me the rampage. God damn it, I wanted the rampage, Zeus.
I backed away from it too.
Fuck this, Zeus!
Fuck you, Zeus. God damn it! Was that the rampage?